Around the world, thousands of people know his name, recognize his face, and are inspired by his story. Yitzi Horowitz has been a tremendous force for good in this world. He's a remarkable person.
It is known throughout the world the dedication that Rabbi Yitzi Horowitz has to shlichus.
Yeah, Rabbi Yitzi has been a source of inspiration with his struggle and courage to anash all over the world.
For me, Emuna is the realization that Hashem is real, that he has a plan for the world, and I am part of it. Everyone is a part of it, and everyone's part is important. So if he put me in this position, he must want something of me that I can only do in this position. When you see it this way, instead of feeling down when you are in a challenging situation, you are filled with a sense of purpose.